off.
Thank you.
So what's going on, guys? I've been fucking around with this shit for a while here. Obviously, you've seen the infinite fly hack I had there. Now, the way I did this is a little bit tricky, but let me just show you real quick here. So, it's obviously you need your cheat table. And you need 7.5 in order for this to work. And then you just type in Google cheat table for small land, and you'll find this baby right here. And this has pretty much everything you've seen that I've showcased. And I've set my damage, I've set my max jump, I've set my speed, my walk speed. My mount, I even set him, but actually I didn't even need the mount anymore because obviously you've seen that I'm super speed and I'm flying all over the map, so I don't even need the damsel fly anymore, which is cool. I fixed my gliding so it's at zero, so when I jump up in the air I just remain floating, so that's how I got that, so infinite flying. I got my damage set. I made it so that when I get hit by enemies, I take no damage. I also made it so that when I do hit tree branches, I don't fall to my death like before. So that's cool. I fixed that. And I had to do a whole bunch of scripting here to fix these. I made it so my health is pretty much infinite, max health. For some reason, when you use these two, it crashes the game. So I had to go in and figure out how to change the hexes to get the proper readings. It's a little bit complicated. I could probably do a tutorial on it, but I'd have to retrace my steps. But yeah, that's my hacks. And, you know. I don't know, man. I just can't stop hacking games. It's just too fun, so I'm gonna continue to do it. But yeah, hope you guys like. Please subscribe and leave some comments. Don't be shy. All right, well, I'm out of here. Cheers.